you are, Timmy. Today's a very special day.
Oh, boy! Is today the day we send Vicky hurtling into a black hole?
No, but we'll get on that. Note to self, Vicky, black hole, make it happen.
Hey, it's almost midnight. Why'd you guys get me up so early?
Well, we didn't want you to miss 1 minute of the fun.
Fun? What fun?
You know how every day we're nice, sweet, and just so darn cute?
Uh-huh.
According to the rules, for one day every few thousand years, we get to be bad.
Cool. I've always wanted to be bad for a day. When do we start?
Not we, big fella. Just one of us.
Which one's it gonna be?
Well, it's Cosmo's turn this time.
When was your last turn, Wanda?
Do you remember that whole dinosaurs becoming extinct thing?
Yeah.
Thank you.
When do you start being bad, Cosmo?
Any second now. 3, 2, 1... 0! R, E, O, R, Z, going here! Neato!
At least he looks better in a beard than I did.
From this point hence, I shall be known only as Cosmean. Yeah, Cosmean! Go look in your bathroom.
Looks the same to me.
Oh, but it's not. Behold! Soap scum! Beware!
Bravo! Oh, he is bad, isn't he, Timmy?
Observe! I have just destroyed all the Brussels sprouts!
So?
Oh, in the world?
So? I hate Brussels sprouts.
Oh, well,
He stinks, huh?
Yep.
This could be a problem. It says here that if the bad day isn't used to its fullest, the godparent in question must return for 500 years training at the Fairy Academy. And you know how mean that drill instructor can be.
I look forward to seeing Cosmo at the Academy. I have some special plans for him. This is my dog. Eat. He eats. Heads! He eats the rest.
Oh, no! We gotta help Cosmo be bad or we'll never see him again!
Ew. Well, you're ugly. I'm so nice!
Cheer up, dude. We'll help you get bad.
You will?
Sure. I wish we could meet the baddest dude in history and have him give you lessons.
Ooh, he is bad.
Well, where is he?
What is this place?
Guys, meet Genghis Khan, ruler of ancient China, and his gang of Mongols.
Hiya, Mr. Khan. You're in my living room.
Then I shall conquer this living room and make it mine!
No, Mr. Khan. You and your gang of Mongols are here to give my pal bad lessons.
He seems very nice.
Thank you.
Never say thank you. That is lesson number one. I shall make you into the most feared of all my completely mindless Mongols.
Goody. I mean, baddie.
We'll leave you kids alone.
Pleasure to introduce Cosmo Khan.
I am Cosmo Khan.
Yes, I shall now use him to help me conquer this world of yours.
Not so fast. It's way past your bedtime, mister. Who's that?
My babysitter, Vicky Khan.
Wow, Vicky's got a real extended family.
If we're not out of here in 5 seconds, I'll see to it your parents ground you and all your little pals from the big yak slaughter next week.
No yak?
I have to go now, please.
No problem.
How do you feel, dude?
I am Cosmo Khan.
Feel any better?
I am Cosmo Khan.
He seems kind of brainless.
Mindless?
Mindless.
We have to get him a bad idea quick. There's only a few hours left.
Well, I know the queen of bad ideas.
Hello?
I better disguise my voice. Ahem.
Good evening. I'm conducting a completely random survey. If you could be really bad for one whole day, what would you do?
Oh, that's easy. I'd blow up the Earth!
Thanks!
No problem. That might be a little drastic, don't you think?
Are you kidding? It's perfect! I'm off!
No! Wait!
A giant fuse has just appeared on the Earth, and it looks like we've only got a few moments left. How will this affect your holiday weekend, Trish?
Thanks, Ken.
Oh, no! We created a monster!
I know! Isn't he marvelous?
I am now totally bad! I'm as bad as I want to be! I'm bad to the bone! I'm done! It's midnight! Now that I'm not bad anymore, who wants a lollipop?
Gee, I sure am glad that's over with, aren't you, Wanda? Wanda?